Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you a very easy nail design. This is called snowfall nails and it's a perfect design for practice if you are a beginner. So let's get started. And for the base I have used a chrome powder. It's a blue chrome powder, but if you don't have a chrome powder you can go with a dark blue metallic polish. And I would suggest to go for metallic polish, especially because the reflection gives a nice effect in this nail art. So yes, start with a dark blue base and then we will use acrylic paint to paint the rest seam. So as you can see here, I'm making straight lines with the help of a thin brush, and here I'm using gray paint. If you don't have gray, just mix black and white to make the gray color, and make some straight lines, two or three each on each nail to represent trees. So once you're happy with the trees, now we'll make the branches. To make the branches, just keep in mind to take thinner paint and use very light touch so that the lines are thinner, because we need to make thinner branches compared to the main trunk of the tree to give more dimension. So just lightly touch the brush on the nail and make different branches on each tree. So once you finish making all the branches, this is how it will look. And as you can see, I've kept the trees very simple because it's a beginner level nail art. Plus, if you make these kind of designs, it will help you to get more control over your brush. So once trees are finished, we will make some snow. So add some white paint on the very tip of your nails to represent the snow fallen on the ground. And finally, we are going to add some falling snow. For that, just add some white dots all over your nail with the help of toothpick or a dotter if you have. And thus, this nail art is finished. So this is the final look, and you can totally stop at this point. Just top coat your nails and your nail art is finished. But if you would like to add some more details, then you can add some snow on the branches randomly. For that, just take a little bit of white paint on the brush and with the stippling motion, add some snow on the branches of the trees. This gives more detailed look and your nail art would look more intricate and more beautiful. So guys, this is the final result. I hope you enjoyed this nail tutorial, and if you want to try this nail art, then don't forget to share with me on Instagram or on my Facebook page. The links of my social platform is in the description box. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for future videos. Give this video a thumbs up and share your views in the comment section below. I will be back with a new tutorial very soon. Till then, take care. Goodbye.